All right, what's going on, people? I am on my way to kill some legs. So again, it is leg day. So I'm about to go do that, kill some legs, get killed in the process, whatever comes first. But the goal is to get bigger legs. So damn it, that's what I am gonna try to do. That's what I aim to do, damn it. So, as most of you may know who have watched me on social media, either Facebook, Instagram, or YouTube, you would know I like eating honey buns and Little Debbie cakes and donuts right before doing a leg day, especially sometimes on the back day as well. So, that's what I'm doing. Give me that little extra boost, a little extra sugar or whatever to burn off. So it's been a while since I made a YouTube video. Other than that, if you follow me on Instagram, I post a lot of little small videos on there. But hey, so sorry for the wait. Made some gains since then. Nothing major, but definitely something to be proud of. Gotten a little stronger, put on like 2 pounds of muscle, and yeah. I was also doing that Chris Jones 12-week whole rated program, but ever since I didn't picked up Chris Jones as a coach, he took me off that program and put me on to something else, more customized, and I didn't like it at first, but now, you know, I'm on my second week doing it, and yeah, I see the progress, how I'm getting stronger. But hey man, I mean, gotta go through it. Can't knock it before you try it, and by trying it you actually got to finish it to see. So but we'll see what happens. So I'm liking it so far. Well, I'll let y'all get to it and start filming once I get to the gym. Well, showed up to the gym just to find out that I don't have my headphones. This is gonna be interesting. What's up, people? So we're starting off with leg extensions. It got kind of hot, so I decided to take off my long sleeve and just go straight with the tank top. Then moving on to leg curls. Did extra sets of that solely because some of the equipment was being used and I wanted to maximize my time instead of sitting around waiting for equipment. This here is a real fucked up camera angle, but I'm doing front squats. And those who may know, I suck at doing front squats, so. The leg press machine was occupied and another one was broken, so I decided to go ahead and do some back squats just to kind of substitute. After back squats, going straight into stiff leg deadlift. I'm actually getting fairly stronger in doing these. Right now I got 275. I would go up to 315, but I've been having a lot of lower back tightness, so I need to get a deep tissue massage and work that out.
Oh,
It was a decent leg day. Man, I got packed quick. Within the first hour I was there, hardly anybody was there. And then after that, it just started getting bombarded with a bunch of people. So I didn't get a chance to film as much as I wanted to, all my exercises, because, you know, trying to find a place to set the camera where people are not gonna walk across it, or, you know, get in the way, or the camera getting in other people's way, you know, kind of difficult, especially when you're working out by yourself. So that's a pain in the ass. Oh, well, you know, I don't have too many friends or workout buddies that's dedicated to the cause of making gains like I do, or all they want to do is do chest, all upper body, and no leg work whatsoever. So, but yeah, oh well, I did the best I could with what I had, got the job done regardless, and now I am about to go eat. So thank you for watching. Subscribe, follow, like, all that good stuff. Comment as well. Hey, let me know how I'm doing. You know, that way I can only get better. So that's all I ask. And yeah, y'all have a Merry Christmas, Happy New Year's, Happy Holidays, and stay tuned for more. Right. We roll first when we ride, please.